Oh my god, it's day 13. We're over half now. And we should see what our trusting fishing rod can catch now. Oh! What is this? Aussie Down Under beer, double IPA. It's an IPA with Australian hops. A double IPA with Australian hops, I should say. And apparently it's again going to have a somewhat tropical taste, I guess. Let's just find out. Ooh. I should have been a bit more calm with pouring this beer, but it's okay. All gonna be fine. It's interesting. It's nice and fresh. But there is a taste. There is like a tropical like taste that I can't really describe. It's I can't describe it. It's nice, but I can't describe it. It's It's a bit of a dry flavor, I guess, kinda, sorta. I don't know. Overall, though, a pretty good double IPA. I like it. Nothing to complain about. Nice can design too. It's a pretty fresh beer. With this like sort of like dryish sweet-ish aftertaste. And yeah, it's a kind of it has a little bit of a fruity tropical-y flavor, sorta. It's like I said, there is something that I can't really describe. It's fine, but I can't really describe it. And now it's time for the dice calendar. Let's see what we have today. I already opened this a little bit so that my poor motor skills can just whoop. Oh, it's another D6. It's this time it's again cat based. Look, the D6 is a ball of yarn and there are little cat paws everywhere. I like it. Oh no, the 3 is a ball of yarn. And the 6. The 6 are kitty cats! Look at it! The 6 are kitty cats! That is cute. That is cute. So, I guess that's it for today. Tomorrow, day 14. Hopefully I'll be in time tomorrow because I have stuff to do tomorrow. But we're gonna have to see. Anyway, guys, see you guys tomorrow. Bye.